extend life-saving support to Americans everywhere. And I hope that he and Leader